Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Fucking dick.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you! The Dieter Sack store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd!
Now she needs to be.
This car costs.
No way.
I told you, she's a biter.
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork.
What you packing?
You know, standard LSPD issue 9 mil. Get out of the car!
Okay. Let's go, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
I do not want to go to prison!
I'm on top of it.
Drive, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
Hello? No seatbelts? The cops are still after us!
Relax, I got this.
You trying to kill me back here? Get us out of here!
I'm on top of it.
Oh my god.
Come on, come on! Come on!
Relax, I got this.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house. What?
Then I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look, you can't look at the day-by-day figures. You gotta look at the overall, the net figure.
I've seen the net. It's a fucking disgrace.
Hey, I'm bringing it around.
Sure you are. Just please give me some warning before they repossess.
It ain't that bad.
Couple of weeks. A day, even. I don't want to be there.
Honey, we're fine.
Sure. Are we going home? Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Get a cab here as soon as possible.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Sounds good, thanks.
Where do you want to go?
Elysian Island.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Hey there!
Hey! All right, brother, here we are.
Infested hand towel for planting. Check. Infested sheets for planting. Check. Pregnant bugs. Check. Hydrogen su- Thank you.
tell me again. How are we gonna work this?
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Oh, God.
Forgive me, sweetheart.
Taking the gas. You can live or you can die.
Hey, Lest. I got the goodnight gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Driver drives. Get in.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right, then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit, I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
Alright, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Alright, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We're waiting on you.
Hey, man, 2 seconds. I got an angle. Hey, 1 second. Man, I overthrew it. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go! Give me the loot, bro!
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
They got nice stones in this joint. Let's go, let's go. How we doing? How we doing?
A minute left.
Keep it up. Keep moving quick. You're doing great. How you doing over there? This better not be paste.
50 seconds.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go. Not a lot of time left. Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
40 seconds.
Yeah, baby, we got it all. Let's go, let's go.
Half a minute left.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go.
Let's go! Come on!
Stay close, stay safe. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Let's move!
Bro?
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits, both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud, but should be able to handle it.
Good call on the bikes, we need them on this ground.
If you know the route, you're not an idiot. These are the only bikes you choose.
Where you're coming out in the river. We're here to help, but get ready for a warm welcome.
Shit, man, we screwed!
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Hey, almost. Fuck!
Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops.
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
Shit!
More heat, guys! Watch out!
Look at these guys! Back across the other side, right! There ain't no swimming left, man! We need to get rid of these cops!
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
Alright, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Let's do this! Lester's waiting for us at the lockup!
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying?
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Struggling pain.
What the fuck you stand at me for? You think I'm cute or something?
I'll leave you 6 feet deep.
You beat my ass, man. Come on, get real.
I don't want no drama.